Hello guys, I will now teach you how to disable data sharing and data selling. Now, first you want to go to the more and scroll down and click the settings, and you want to look for privacy and click it. Once you're in there, you just want to scroll down, and once you see ad preferences and below personalities your ads, you will see data selling and sharing, and you can just simply by click this link and voila, you're done. No more data selling and sharing.